people playing church. Let me tell you, it's rapture time. It's not the time that you need to play church. God is not coming for people. God is playing church. God is coming back for people. God is getting ready. That is looking for him. Not the people. That is playing with God. Oh God, hallelujah. I realize that a lot of us, we are playing church. We don't understand the time we are living in. Jesus warned them in Matthew chapter 24, and he said, in the last days, perilous time, when you see wars and rumors of wars, when you see famine and pestilence, when you see famine in diverse places, look up, for you know that the redemption joy nigh. For the Bible says, two shall be in the field, and one shall be taken. Two shall be in the mill, and one shall be taken. Let me tell you that if you play in church, you're going to be left behind. If you play with God, you're going to be left behind, because God is coming back for a people that is ready. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Let me tell you something. You can't fool God. For the Bible says, whatever you sow, that shall you reap. Ah, you praise God. You can't live any and any life and expect to go to heaven. The devil is a liar. Because the Bible says, behold, I come quickly, and my reward is with me. You pay every man according to his works. Everything that you saw in secret, God is going to repay you. You can fool the pastor. You can fool the minister. You can fool the choir director. You can fool the mission director. But you can't fool God. The Bible says, behold, I come quickly. Hallelujah. But I realize now that in the church, we have the spirit of Samson. We try to fear this anointing, fear the presence of God. When you don't feel the anointing, don't fear it. Let me tell you, if you don't feel it, don't fear it. If you can't say it, don't shout it. In the name of Jesus, God is looking for a church that is ready. What I realize now, that we are singing this thing, but we are playing church. We are preaching this thing, but we are playing church. We are testifying this thing, but we are playing church. We come on church, looking sanctimonious and Sunday. But when you leave church, you look like Satan. You act like Satan. But the devil is a liar. God is coming up for our people. God is coming back for a church that is ready, not for a church that is getting ready. The Bible says that there were 10 virgins. Five were wise, but five were foolish. You must understand that the foolish one was the one that was playing church. But when the hallelujah, when the song of the trumpet of God sound, oh God, those that were playing church, their hands run out. The Bible says that when they go to the marriage supper, the rapture take place a long time ago. They were there outside knocking on the door. And said, God, we want to come in. He said, I don't know you. Let me tell the church, it's going to be a sign.